Just before I begin, proceed with caution. You are enabling experimental features that can be unstable, and by proceeding here, I'm not responsible for any damage caused to your phone or device. Hey guys, today I'm going to show you how to enable the System UI Tuner on your Android phone. So you're going to want to hold on to the gear button. And as you can see, the gear just starts spinning like crazy. So hold it for about 5 to 10 seconds. So let's just wait a few more seconds. And then let go. And you'll get a congrats. System UI Tuner has been added to settings notification. And if you scroll down in your settings, System UI Tuner will be there. So you tap System UI Tuner. Once again, warning, gives you extra ways to tweak and customize. It's experimental, could be unstable, proceed with all your caution. So once you hit got it, you know, you're pretty much done to do whatever you want with the tuner. You can tune Do Not Disturb, you can make volume controls come up. It's actually pretty cool. You can set an importance level for all your notifications. If you want certain notifications to not appear at all, or just simply peek onto the screen and just make a little bit of an interruption. You can also do other things, such as customizing your status bar, maybe adding a little headset to it, or showing the time by hours, minutes, and seconds. Just putting it out there once again that this feature is experimental, so be careful when you're tuning the System UI and enjoy your features. If you want to get rid of the System UI Tuner completely, go ahead, tap the three dots, hit remove from settings, and hit remove. Be sure to leave a thumbs up if this video worked for you. And I'll see you next time.